I'm tracking yet another cold start across the region this morning. We're waking up to temperatures in the 20s and 30s. However, we will rebound nicely throughout the day and see once again plenty of sunshine. That will be the story for the majority of the week ahead, but there is a slight rain chance for some of your Thanksgiving travel plans. I'll detail that out for you in just a moment. But right now, it's just cold outside. We can't shake the chill in the air as we're waking up to 20s and 30s this morning. 31 for Manhattan, 30 at Marysville. A little bit cooler in spots, though, 26 for Topeka, as well as Hiawatha. Now, the winds have started to pick up a little bit more steam this morning as well. Roughly speaking, from 5 to 10 miles per hour. Not the strongest of winds by any means, but that's still enough to pack a little bit of an extra punch into how cold it feels. In fact, in some spots, it feels like it's in the teens. A wind chill of 19 degrees for Emporia, 18 for Concordia. So regardless, it's just cold outside. Make sure to bundle up as you're heading out and about this Sunday morning. Now, we will warm up nicely throughout the course of the day. In fact, for any of your late lunch plans, right around 2 o'clock or so, we'll actually be where we topped out yesterday in the mid to upper 40s. We're not going to stop there as the winds will increase throughout the day out of the south. That's going to filter in some warmer temperatures. We'll be in the mid 50s for our high today, but they'll relax during the evening, and that's going to allow some of that colder air to return. Not as cold as this morning, but still a chill in the air as you wake up in the 30s tomorrow morning. All is quiet on satellite and radar. Just a few clouds starting to make their way into our northern counties. Otherwise, we're quiet. Just this band of cloud cover trying to move its way closer to northeast Kansas. I'm still optimistic that this will break apart, though, so we'll see plenty of sunshine. But like I said, we are tracking our next round of rain. Not the case for today. A mild one topping out at 55 degrees. Breezy, though, with southerly winds sustained at 5 to 15 miles per hour. Could see gusts closer to 20 to 25 throughout the day today before it backs off during the evening. But our next rain chance is on the horizon. Not for Monday, though. As we work our way through Monday, we'll see the cloud cover increase ahead of our next weather maker. It's not until the overnight hours into Tuesday that some of our western counties could see some of the rain pop up first before all of us deal with the spotty showers throughout the course of the day. We could see an embedded thunderstorm mixed in there as well, but it's an isolated chance. Otherwise, just hit or miss showers, and you'll see some of those pinks pop up. We're going to be a little bit too warm. I'm not thinking that mixed precipitation will even be a concern before the rain kicks out by Wednesday. Now, our KSNT Storm Track 7-day forecast shows we warm up as well back into the mid-60s to go along with the rain on Tuesday. But once that's gone, we're nice and dry for your Thanksgiving Day plans, but cooler back in the 50s, which is seasonal for this time of year.